Yum, yum. Oh, do you want to go? Do you want to go take a walk and see where we're going to be singing?
Here she is.
Hello, young lady. Get over here. How you doing? Are we going to go in and do business? Let's go.
Come on. I'm Sienna Szarek, and I'm 7. And I've been singing the national anthem for a long time now.
And now, somebody who I've gotten to know pretty well, Sienna is going to lead us with a Star Spangled Banner. Here you go.
Christie's event, it will be really fun because he's nice, he's funny, and he has a lot of personality. A lot. Until I'm 18, I can't vote for anybody. But if I am 19 right now, I would vote for Chris Christie. He's nice, he's serious, and he would be a good president. And plus, he said if he does win, he would take me to the White House.
You'll definitely be coming to the White House if I win.
Of course. What do you think? You're going to forget who you are? But you know, you can't break anything there. It's all very expensive.
I'm not an opera singer, but I am pretty good at singing, I think.
It wasn't something I was expecting. We don't have a lot of singers in the family. It was something that, as a child, I always knew of the power of a voice. There was something unusual about it, what anybody would want for their child, that their child be confident in front of a lot of people and to enjoy doing it. I mean, I could never do it. That's why when I see her doing it, I keep thinking to myself, you know, she's got something special. It's pretty neat for us to watch that.